That works for me.
What you doing?
I'm looking for my gift.
Your gift?
My gift.
What gift?
I've been pretty good this year. I didn't bit anybody. I'm sharing my toys. I know those guys, they get
them. You sure you've not bit anybody?
I haven't bit anybody.
That's not what I've been doing.
So I'm looking for the gift. That's the gift. Promise. To.
Is this the gift I was telling you about the other day?
I don't know. It's the same
thing. The gift I was telling you about the other day, it says it's for the gift of God and Jesus. And
amen.
Not necessarily under the rug or anything, but it's the gift that He gave every one of us.
So I don't get to unwrap anything?
No, it's not wrapped up. It's free. It's free for everybody. It's a gift for everybody. And all you have to do is ask Christ to give your heart. That's the gift I was talking about.
That sounds like a better gift than what I looked for.
That is a pretty good gift. We want to welcome y'all to the Journey Church today. We've got a great program for you today. We've got our kids that are going to do a song for us. We've got our youth that are going to put a skit on. Our worship team has been practicing diligently to put on to bring some great worship songs to you for the season. And so we just want to open up with a word of prayer. We want to thank God for the gift that He's given every one of us through Christ Jesus. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, Lord, we come to you today. We thank you so very much that you have brought us here to this place that we can celebrate the free gift that you give to each one of us through Jesus Christ. Father, we love you so very much, and we just want to please you today. And Father, we just thank you for bringing us here. Father, just keeping us safe. And Lord, we just lift you up today, and we ask these things in Christ's most precious name. Amen.
Amen.